up YouTube, back with another video on these, are not a wrestling belt, these are the greatest shoe Nike ever made. This is the Nike Mako BBX High Top. If you're a football fan from the late 80s, early 90s, you recognize these as the shoes worn by every team in the NCAA. These shoes are worn by Alabama's national championship team in 92, Colorado's national championship team in 89, Florida State, Miami, Texas, Oklahoma. I mean, the list goes on. Clemson wore these. These were the turf shoes back when turf was actually turf. And it was like a carpet. And these are the greatest shoes ever made. I don't care what Jordan Air Force, Jordan 1s, Air Force 1s, whatever you want to say. Nothing has ever compared to these. I got these. I also got the low tops with the gray plastic strap here for protection. I'll put a video up of those pretty soon too. I first saw these in 1989 when Darian Hagan of Colorado was wearing the low top versions. Eric Bieniemy was wearing the high tops. And you just, I mean, they looked so amazing. And everybody, even had Colorado, had the red, white, and black colorway because it was the only one they had in black. You could get the specific colorways in white, but black was always red, white, and black. Georgia Bulldogs wore these, I believe. What can you say about these things? I mean, they are just freaking amazing. They're squeaky as hell. You gotta use a dryer sheet to keep them from squeaky. Real leather uppers, leather from the ankle. You got these plastic straps for extra ankle protection that really didn't do anything. A lot of guys broke them off because they're not the most comfortable thing in the world, but aesthetically, they are perfect. And these are just amazing. I mean, the colors are fantastic, red, white, and black. The bottoms here, you can get them with the actual turf bottoms or the basketball bottoms. I always preferred the basketball bottoms just because, I mean, look at those things. And Nike, if you're watching, why have you not re-released these bad boys? Nothing better than these shoes. Bring them back, Nike. We need them. This is just a little quick video, guys, because I've never seen these on YouTube anywhere. I think these are forgotten, hidden treasure. There's thousands of pairs of these floating around somewhere. Somebody's got more, and I want them. So if you know anybody's got them in a size 13 or 12 and a half, heck, I'd even take 14. I'm always looking for more. I'd love to get these high tops with the gray plastic ankle supports. But anyway, YouTube, just a little different video here from the wrestling belt collection. I'm also a shoe guy, so I collect everything from Nike turf shoes to Ferragamo loafers and all points in between. So if you want to see any more videos like this, I got a shit ton more of the Nike Makos, which I still wear all the time. People look at them and go, holy crap, man. Where'd you get those? I've never seen those. You had to be around AstroTurf in the 1980s, kids. Check them out. Nike Makos. They're amazing. Take it easy, YouTube.